have an acting supervisor at BB&T, at Personal Lines, so I deal with all the good crap, and I don't get paid for it. So I deal with all the management and the supervisory issues. But we have a very difficult employee of Personal Lines producer, and she is having a hard time dealing with another Personal Lines producer. And I'm very good friends with this other producer, so I got called into a management meeting with just the one that I'm good friends with. And we were hashing out all this really intense information, how to deal with problems, how to go over situations, how to deal with this, basically, in support of that person. And we go at it for over an hour. And it's super intense, so we have a whole list of things. And my manager looks at me and says, well, you know, Diana, what else do you have to add to this meeting? And I look at both of them and I say, well, we've tried to train this individual, we've done the best we could. She's young, she's inexperienced, she's difficult, and short of a lobotomy, I don't think there's much we can do with this person. And then my coworker Gina, who's sitting next to me, she looks at both of us, and my boss looks at her and says, okay, well, do you have anything to add, Gina? And she says, well, you know what they say, right? And we both look at her and cross our arms and look at her, and we say, well, we want to know. What do you have to add? She says, well, they say it's always better to have a bottle in front of me than a frontal lobotomy. So we just look at her and we just die laughing. We start taking notes and we're like, yeah.
So you got a bottle of wine.
Let's go get some drinks after this. So.